Oh. You good? So what's up, buddy? Where were you yesterday? Oh, you were on. That's right. You know how dumb I was, bro, when you invited me, right? I looked at your party, like I hit the join button, and I seen three people, right? And I was playing with Soundwar, so I'm like, oh, we can't play with him. He has too many people. It wasn't until like an hour later, I'm like, wait a second, this is fives, not squads. I know. Bro, honestly, once I noticed it, I said that why don't we play fives with him? He's like, I don't want to play fives. Right. I was kind of salty with him. I had people arguing with me last night that the ATV is way better than the cop car. I'm like, how do you figure? It's like it's so much faster. You can get going. And I'm like, bruh, cars are meant for cover. Can you turn your mic down a little bit? I have it echo. I said, can you turn your mic down a little bit? I have it echo. Nah, not really. Hello? Yo, someone already landed and took the ATV. Look at his dipped. He looted the building too. How did he get in the. What? He took everything. Yeah, that's better. Bro, how did he get to the ground, loot the building, and take the car all before we got even to near the ground? Oh, the right stick is if you hold down on the right stick while you're going down, you're gonna go face down with the parachute. If you hit up, you'll pull up and you can go farther out. I figured that out yesterday, that you could actually control your parachute with the right stick. So yeah, up is down, up down is up with a parachute. Did you loot this campsite up here? You just said fuck it. Oh, there's a crate here and everything. The car, yeah. That's a good idea. Oh, I got a military backpack, combat shotgun. Let me tell you, man, the shotgun is my best friend now. Loving that thing. Dude, they had to. I'd be two-shotting people with a shotgun now. Bro, I was going on a tear in combat training with a scout rifle and an AK. I was on like a 25 kill streak. Shit was lit. You ever see those birds in the sky and be like, bro, is that like parachutes? I always thought that. There's a firing range here. Yeah, that's exactly why. I'm still not used to the whole fucking concept. I mean, I got the concept of this guy. No, I'm full armor, bro. Appreciate it. I need a Hellfire, though, if you find one. Oh, I heard a crate out in the firing range. Oh, I got a military backpack? No, for you. Alright, I got a scout rifle. Did you loot this little trailer right here, or did you loot the big one? Either one. Ah, cool, Hellfire. No, you didn't. You should let me put the skin on it, but it's all goody. It don't matter now. You got a hellfire? There's a person right in front of us. What is this guy doing? We're not gonna be able to catch him. By the way, there's blue on all pistols. Bro, he's not hitting the burst. How do we just catch him? This guy is awful. But we're kind of bad too. Oh! Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, no, I see that. I should have let you drive. I have a scout rifle. Oh! I thought we were gonna blow up. Yeah, that was close. Bro, this truck doesn't want to stay still. I'm giving up. There's two crates right here. Go back to that building. There's a crate in there. I'm going to this one. .762. Ooh, AK. I will take you. If you, my game will jump, okay. Wait, that's not. Alright. I don't have an AK. That's garbage. I'm coming. Yo, is it really foggy for you? There's a scout rifle if you need it. You got one? Where'd he go? I just want an actual AR. Your drive is worse than mine. Get that boost, Negro. I like the way the scout rifle sounds. Right. I mean, no, you could three tap in the head. Like, if you hit one in the head, it'll take their helmet off, and then two more to kill them. Straight up the fucking hill. We went down just like a big-ass mountain. Are you hitting the burst? If not, we can run up this. Yes, please. I want that KH-43. By far, that's probably the best gun in the game. Take it. I just dropped my armor for nothing. 9 mm. Yeah, we did. By the way, your gun's a sub, right? You know that, right? Oh, all right, looks like we're good to go. I think they dumbed down the drops, man. I haven't seen many drops today. There's normally a crate in this area. Like right up in here. I don't hear it. Oh, you thinking what I'm thinking? I don't know if I can get big enough fucking. You want to try it, don't you? Oh, that fucking 18 wheeler right there is right in the fucking way. Okay, what the fuck? Look how much gas we don't have. I hear ATV. Hold on. This truck would stop fucking smoking. Oh, I found out this place actually is huge. But we can't go in there again. This is good. There's like a fucking, there's like four levels underneath that. Yeah, underneath the hospital, bro. It's fucking huge. Yeah. Where that car spawned, right? Keep going, it's ATV. No, it's not, it's another truck. Let me camo it. Fuck you guys. Better put a bandage on just because I'm greedy. Hey, we're gonna start making plays like this, alright? So, like, say we get in a fight, and there's, like, people right here in the trees to our right. I'm gonna drop you off behind this rock, and I'm gonna go around and flank them. And then we're gonna pinch them. That's how we're gonna make plays. Damn, there's actually only 13 people left. I'm happy about that. Hey, do the math, will you? Oh, there's a bag right there. There's somebody in this Jeep? No. There's 18 or 17, 11 people. Right in front of us? Oh, okay. Drop you up behind this rock? This guy rushing? I don't like this. I'm gonna stay with you. There isn't a good flanking maneuver. Yo, guy, the truck weak. Yo, one on the right, one shot. Yeah, that was a bad spot to get out of. That was my fault. I called it. That was my fault. That guy should have died there. What I hate is when I light somebody up on their team. I'm gonna try to go see another game. I got one. Cool. Do you have one? On the right? But I hate when I'm melting, like I'm lighting somebody up, bro, and they should die. But the game is such a high time to kill, and then their teammate jumps out the car and just like two taps me, feels like. I feel like I die quickly, but other people just fucking eat. Yeah. You haven't had a good time on it since? Damn. Yeah, you're a fucking. Yeah, you're a fag knight. You're a fag knighter, I forgot. Damn. Wager matches probably be a lot like similar, like a lot better than fucking doing the tournaments because you only gotta beat one person. Oh, remember, right stick. There's two cars up here. You figure, you see how the right stick controls your parachute? Too, I hope. Bro, if you don't stop giving me a scout rifle right off the bat, I'm gonna be mad. Like, I'm cool with it, but I need something that can actually, like, kill niggas. There's a helmet right there, bro. This is shocking upstairs for you. Keep an eye out for body armor, I need some. I like the looting system in this game, to be honest. There's a backpack up here if you don't got one. I think 42 shots in the shotgun is more than enough. I'll go to the roof, see if there's anything up here. Nope. So I think on the ride shotgun's better than the combat shotgun. The combat shotgun just shoots faster. I was one shot on combat shotgun, but I was able to try them out really, like, a lot in combat training. And I just noticed that. Bro, is it foggy for you, or is it just me? Alright, this is kind of annoying. It might be just because it's morning time. That'd be kind of dope if they do that, like, during the daytime. Like, during the, throughout the day, like, change the weather. That'd be dope. I mean, it is still kind of morning. It's only 10:45. I'm starting to look for more hellfire ammo. Alright, we're good. So what's your aim sensitivity at? Honestly, if you need to go into combat training, like that's what happened to me. Like I was melting before, like, when I started playing with you. Like the first day I was melting, the second day I played with you, I started like getting melted. Now I put my sensitivity back down, And I feel better. I feel better about it. Combat training helps, dude. It really does. You get a feel for like the guns you like and shit, you know? I just like it. I think it's fun. We really need to be hitting crates. See what I'm talking about? It seems like they dumbed them down, huh? It's also foggy as shit. Let's go to the grocery store. Turn the car off. Just tap square. No, you can turn it off while you're driving and you can ghost ride the car. Let go of the R2 button. Like, let go of the R2 and hit square while you're driving. That's how you sneak up on people. You like it? I like it. I don't see any crates on the map either. Go to this cabin. Oh, to our right, on our right. Parallel to our right. Police car. There's someone in here! Back up, back up, back up, back up! Oh, never mind, you're not in there. Shot as fuck. They took off on the ATV. Fucking pussies. He's weak. See, the time to kill should not be like this. He got off the ATV. He's laying down behind a rock. I got him. The time to kill is just so fast. Wait, you got the guy, didn't you? You got another guy? I did. Yeah, he got off and hid behind a rock. Huh? Oh, was there? Yeah, that was his teammate. That was the guy that came back and picked him up, or tried to. I have no hellfire ammo. Oh, we blew it up. Bro, I threw a molly on it. I threw a molly, How many kills you got? One? The time to kill is way too high, bro. I shot the guy on the ATV 3 times with a shotgun. Then I shot him 3 more times with a scout rifle. And then as he was driving away, I don't know if you killed him with a crossbow. I'm hoping you did. But then I shot him 2 more times with a hellfire as he drove away. Then I had to shoot him 2 more times with a scout rifle to kill him. That way I shot him like, I had to shoot him like a total. Yeah, I hope that was him, because if that wasn't, I had to shoot that guy a total of like 13 times to kill him. Now, if you're asking me, that's way too high of a time to kill. Yeah, I do. Got man. That's the shit. No, day breaks off in California, so yeah, this would make sense if they're going off of day, like the times. Oh, bro, there's another cop car. There's another cop car. There's a team of four or three, then there's a team of two. There's a team of four, then a team of two. I didn't think that one drop was. There's like four of them. Yeah, see? They're all on a team too, careful. All but one. You don't got a scout? Can you tell from even at distance with the Hellfire is a lower sensitivity is better? Yeah, I'm trying to run these niggas over with a car. You gotta be going a certain speed though, be careful. You got this shit. Oh, what? Yo, get him all, he's opening it! He's dead! Ah! Yeah, that nigga know how to duck and dodge a car. What? He jumped over your hood. He's looting. Yeah, be careful. That guy's a sniper. Jump out on him. Jump out on him. That was a smoke. Shotgun, shotgun. Yo, what? You weren't shooting on my screen. Ooh, M40. Oh, what? You just got shot on my screen. Blue helmet there. Is that a KH-43? You need to pick that up. That's not the best gun in the game. Did you get the KH-43? It's all good. Just don't get shotgun. Now you could play your car with a snipe, bro, and you could really do some damage in this game. There's a car to your right, bud. Yeah, there's. I see two in there. Careful.
Oh, you got it! Wow! Yo!
The barrel roll squish! Bro, that was so cute! That was sexy as fuck, dude. I know you didn't mean to do that, but that shit was sexy. Y'all, keep that on 100, bro. The only things you want turned down is controller to 80 and an aim to 40. The aim is the only one you want turned down. Keep the scoped at 100, bro. Cause like it's still slow at 100. Try it now. I'll just go. There's two cars. Go. I wonder if they're teammates. Oh, you should search his campsite for armor real quick before the gas moves in. Oh, right here. He's laying behind a tree. Nigga dead. What? Good shit, good shit. I don't see armor. You got a 50 helmet though, don't you? Alright, the only scary thing is you can be one pumped in the chest. Oh, right behind you! There's another guy there too. You're right. Did you know that guy was there? I was just hoping. It didn't seem like it did. Ooh. Got you right. Got you right again. Who's right behind that tree? Oh, you're in the gas. Three. Go. That's all four. Including that other guy, that's four. Oh, shit. Oh, you're fucked, dude. There's a lot of teams left. There's... All right, look, it's you versus two foremans. You better start picking these guys off one by one. You get pushed on your right. Pretty sure. No way. Wow. You're getting shot the fuck up. Bro, it's like the two foremans are teaming on you. Yeah, those guys need to fight. Shot. Good shit. I want to see one dude. It was unfortunate that you had to go up against 2-5, man. Right, they're fighting you, not even... that's annoying. They're fighting you, not even each other. They were pretty bad, too, to be honest. Yeah. Yeah. The zone pushed you out. The zone pushed your ass out. Try to start it. You're back in here, right? I did not. Here's an invite for when you get out. wish you could do a team combat training. Oh, so guess what? One of my challenges is this complete, what does it say? Complete three duos matches. Duos aren't even unlocked yet. Directional sound is like weird in this game. Directional sound, like I heard those guys to your right walking in the field, like they were like right on your ass. At the end, right there, when I said that you get pushed, it sounded like they were a lot closer. Are you closing your app? Oh, okay. I got one. Cuckoo, cuckoo. Avoid the toxic gas, it gets stronger as the battle gets on. Bro, I was playing with these guys I played Fortnite with, and they aren't the best at Fortnite either, but. These guys literally are like, bro, the only thing I could use is a shotgun. Everything else sucks. I'm like, like, what do you mean? Those are the same guys that told me that car shielding is dumb. Don't know. I just love this game. I always have loved this game. I think if it came out on Player's Lounge, I'd play the fuck out of this game. I think we'd be pretty good at this game too, to be honest. Well, it's gonna have to come out after. That's not true because Fortnite's still in beta, bro. Yeah. Once they fix the fucking joining in shit. Which one do you want to go for? The one in front of us? Alright, like, angle you got like half up so you can make it all over there. Let me try that. That didn't work. There's a guy west of us down the hill. He's not that far from us, so make sure you get looted up quick and get ready. Yeah, I got a hellfire. You need a backpack? Where's the armor at? The one I'm in? Oh, it's on the table. Hold on, let me pull a better pinch. That was a shitty pinch. I hear his teammate to my left. Thank you. Bro, he shot me one time. What did he shoot me with, bro? He shot me one time with armor. A pistol! didn't even know, man. He shot my damn armor off. Cocksucker. What cars are here? I seen an ATV. I see a Jeep. That's the same Jeep. Oh, is that you getting shot at? Okay, okay. Oh, hell, my armor. We're good. We're good. Lower sensitivities. Once I started doing that, because, like, we were going up, and then everything started going shitty. Yeah, the lower sense is actually really good, I think. Nothing gaming, we'll go get it. You could shoot it really quick. Like, really quick. You're not. How much you got? Oh, I got more than you. Alright. Let's roll. That's iron. Yeah, I'm not getting it either. I think when you hear the plane, it's a truck. Oh, it's a crate. There's two. No, there's not. Hold on, hold on. What I got, I heard that thing. I heard another crate when I got in the car. We'll go double car. That works. We don't really matter. Did you get my backpack from that crate? Yeah, cock muncher. Hellfire ammo in here, like hella, yeah. Like, there's a lot around here. I hear a car. Yo, you about killed me, son. Oh, guy! I need to kill him. I love you. I need a helmet. I'm coming back. Where the helmet at? Yo, your shot is a pinpoint, bro. No, I got hit. You didn't touch my armor. You hear what I said? You? Yeah. No, cause look, I jumped out. I moved the truck. I jumped out behind the guy, right? And I was shooting him, and you were shooting me through him. What's your truck? What's your G-bet? Alright, what is easiest to? Oh, we gotta go. Oh, shit. Hold on, come to me. There's an ATV to the left of me. Alright, let's rush him. Yeah, it does that sometimes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You're on a list somewhere. You killed the guy driving it. Yeah, I've seen that. Where did the teammate go? This guy behind you? Or this team right behind you. ATV, two. Let's go. We can't take this flight, right? I got one on the ATV. I got them both. Another one. I don't know where he went. Alright. You giving up on him? Well, let's go back and loot these guys I killed. The other bag's down here somewhere. Hold on, let me move my Jeep. Might be right here. Oh, we're in the gas. It's all good. I got shit. 762. You got some? Hey, I got you. I'm in that real quick. How many kills you got? Oh yeah. Let's try to go for 15. I got 4 too. Let's try to get like 6 more. 7 more. Yeah, go for it. Yo, you can't see shit in this guy. I'm out. I see people right here. At the gas station. Yo, I'm gonna shoot at him. There's a guy at the gas station. There's a 308 rounds. Yeah. Ooh, I'm a reader. Hey. I got enough. Oh. I got a sniper too. Hey, what's hit you? I see him. He's gonna die out there. Hit. Yeah. Yeah, he's coming in. Well, he shot the hell out of me, bro. I'm good. I got on one burst. Whew. I didn't think I was that good. Bruh. I got no armor. What? I got the guy you shot. That's not Marita, bro. Where's your car? Shit. I gotta get mine. That guy go. I'm at 4 health. I like knowing that. Seen you, bitch. I can run to the ATV. Where you going? He don't gotta move. Is that a guy? Nah, it's a bitch. finish it. I was going to get the Jeep. 13, plus 15. That's the place you got, but our group place was first. I'm just gonna redo the team, so we don't have to worry about it. Yeah, but the low sensitivity, I really think is the way to go in this game. Right, that's the same thing I was thinking. Like, maybe I'll be better. I know one guy, he, one YouTuber plays this game, and he fucking... Alright. Oh, you got the crate? Let me see if I got that. I do not. Emotes are garbage in this game. Nah, what's going on here? Why was I going on here again? What was I going on here for? Oh, that's right. Settings, controls. Well, the thing I don't like about this game is that on PC you could fight, like you could punch each other. You can't do it on this. Hell yeah! Hell, a boxing match. You and your friend can just literally load up a game and be like, "Who's better at boxing?" Hey, you ready? I got a game. Did you get one? Okay. Yo, for a second there, I didn't think we were going to win that game. I thought I was fucked after that one guy rushed me and I tried quickscoping him. I can't believe he got shitted on like that, bro. Nah, I should have been with you, bro. Yeah, hold your breath. You'll get rid of him. You like hiccups? Are you on drugs? No, that's what she sounds like. She's like, yeah. Yo, where you at? I don't see your body through the walls. Are you down by the cars? Oh, you're way over there. There you are. Go towards me. You can see me on the compass thing. Look at my outfit. Quick, nigga, quick. She had the quickest hiccups I've ever seen in my life. It was like, oh, dude, I'm about puke. Why are you up so early anyways? I don't ever see you up this early. That's what I'm saying. I don't ever see you on this, really. It's hard, ain't it? We got a decent spawn. What is this, Harris Bluffs? Yeah. Yo, I just glitched into the wall. Yeah, whoever's watching the stream, did you see that shit? No, like, I glitched into, like, a second story building. Damn. I can see that happening, bro, but I hit the side of a, like, a side of a building, and I went through the wall. Glitchy-ass shit, man. I'm sure, bro. This is a big-ass town. I'm sure somebody landed here. There's armor in here. Oh, you got your full. I always say it, then I look. I don't know why. So, are your Fortnite friends any good at this game? You don't gotta be nice. I saw a helmet in here. Also, another thing they need to change about this game is, on PC, you can take the keys out of a car, so people can't just jump in your car and take it. You gotta hotwire it. And I don't like that. You can't do that in this game. Right, if I can't find a helmet soon, I'm a freak. This game. I'm feeling it, but I don't have a fucking helmet. Have you seen a helmet? Holy shit, dude. I didn't even see a med kit. As I say that, I see two. I looted like at least 5 or 6 buildings and I still can't find a damn helmet. Finally, dude. Dang. Hold on, I'm coming out, dude. I'm alright on meds. I only got 3, 9 bandages. I'd like a little bit more. Oh, hell yeah. I'm taking 2 cars like we did last time. I got an AK at least. Yeah. I hear crate. Is there a blue helmet in there? I'm gonna search this other house back here. Give me another med kit. I'll be cool if I... As a truck, I'm gonna take this thing instead of the Jeep. Not really. I'm gonna go back and get my Jeep. I gotta poop. Where they at? I don't see it yet, but I'm right behind it. I hear gunshots off to the northeast, north. There's a yellow one to your right, too. There's a hella crates right here. No, I'm not that close. But yeah. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I'm going to the other blue one. Okay, I'm coming back. Alright. Yeah, it does. Thank you. Go to the blue one. Someone opened this one up here. Two cars, there's a cop car going to the left, I'm taking this left. There's three cars, holy shit. I got him. He's dead, bro. He's dead. Hey! Shoot my cop car, bro. You caught my cop car up. Oh, there's another. They got a sniper. The careful beating. They got a sniper. Two of them? Yeah, we gotta go. Just get out of here. There's a hell of people here. Go to zone, go to zone. I would like to take that fight, but there's way too many people right there. I'm good. If it was duos, it'd be different, you know? But I ain't trying about to jump out on like five people, four people that are on a team. I need a better car. Is that another cop car? Oh, baby, it is. I'll catch up to you. Okay. There's a rock there. Yeah, tell me how my AK reloaded to 29. The only, I'm pretty sure the only yellow gun in the game is that LMG. See another cop car to your left and a truck. There's a shit ton of people here, bro. I'm gonna try to run some over. I missed. A lot of people here, a lot of people here. We don't need this crate. I told you we don't need that crate, homie. I had no ammo and it's gonna have my equipped right now. Bro, that shit reloaded to 29 too. I was trying to reload my AK. That's like forever to reload this game, goddamn.
There's so many people with cars, dude. There's no cover out here. Goddamn demolition derby out here, man.
What?
How did that guy not die? No way! Yeah, there's way too many people with this, like, big-ass open area. Really, dude. This is a fun circle. Oh no! Get out of here, nigga! How many teams are left though? Not that many, actually. So that means there's not that many groups of teams. There's a lot of, like, single players. Hit X. Oh, you're not moving. Or like, how many people are alive? And look at this circle. 33. That's why I'm not boosting. Oh, hello. I got an idea. It's all storm. Eh. Three.
And choking on gas. Bro, how did I just win that though? That circle was lit. Bro, the play when I pulled up behind these guys in the truck, I should have killed both of them. Bro, I can't believe he didn't pump me in the car, dude. You know what I bet? It's not really, if you know how to shoot. But you know what I bet he did? I bet he thought I got out the car. He wasn't expecting me to be in the car, so he was looking for somebody outside the car. What did I unlock? I unlock a bandana. Ooh. Barbed wire face bandana. Can I just unlock a crate? I don't care about the damn gear. Let me unlock a crate. Roommate. No. She does, but it's like a Walmart card. You want to play Fortnite by the player lines, right? Aww, that sounded kind of gay, but aww. Oh, you can pay for it. You sure can. I can give you my account information, you log on to it, and you put money on the account, on my Player's Lounge account. And then you take your card off, and then you get off. I'm pretty sure you can.